This is Karen Gattatis, and she wants to share with you what it's like to be a teen mom. I really appreciate her coming down. She's still pretty tired, just getting used to four-month-old Tiffany. So you might find her story pretty terrifying. But I think it's important that you hear it from Karen's perspective, because she's been there and sat where each of you is sitting tonight. When my boyfriend said he was going to marry me, I believed him. I was sure we'd make a perfect family, have a little house of our own with a Christmas tree. And we were going to decorate it any way we wanted. But he split. We haven't seen or heard a word from him since Tiffany was born. Maybe if she'd have been a boy. But now he gets to live his life. Play sports, sleep late, party. I spend my time changing diapers, filling bottles, and washing nasty smelling clothes. She never sleeps when I want her to. Sometimes I beg her to. We're both always tired, and all she ever does is cry and cry and cry. And I don't even know why she's crying half the time. I get to stay up all night, work two dead-end minimum wage jobs, so I can pay $250 a month for babysitting. I have no money. I'm lonely, and I'm exhausted. I have only one friend left from before the baby. And it's about to happen to all of you. And you have no idea